During pregnancy, we've noticed that they don't attend to antenatal clinics, so they don't have any information to show how the pregnancy was from the beginning to the time they are coming for delivery.